Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. I'm iHenpai and I'm glad to have you here. Today we're continuing our Let's Play of The Last of Us on PS5. This is episode 7, so if you're new here, make sure you check the previous episodes out. The story is worth it. During this episode, I will duck in now and again with non-intrusive commentary so I don't break the immersion. If you're enjoying this episode, then please let me know in the comments, drop a like and consider subscribing. It's free and it's a great place to be. So with all that said, let's get to it. Kick back, put your feet up, and settle in for a great ride.
I think that's right over there yet. Find a way around this gate. Hmm.
So this section had me baffled for a little while. I had to use the hint in the end to figure out where to go. I didn't even think that I could swim back underneath the water.
Oh.
quite a few attempts there to take down that big boy, but we got there in the end.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Here we go. will do just fine.
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
I think that was a bit overkill, but it was funny.
Spread out!
shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Perfect timing there, Ellie. Thank you so much. I think we would have been gone if it wasn't for her. And now we've given her a gun. So, yeah, good one.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. I'd be able to get there with this. All right. God damn, this is heavier than I thought.
You sure you can trust me with that?
Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, as it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
So Joel is starting to show a little bit of emotion connection here with Ellie. Interesting. Very interesting.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy.
Oh shit!
Bad.
Is he over there?
In here, man. Man out!
Yeah!
Over there?
He's gone.
Keep looking. You see him? He's over here! In the street! For that!
Good job, kiddo.
Hell are you?
Here, in the building.
All right, come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety zone, do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
You got it.
do this. This is good. Oh, shit. Get down. Get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
They finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Oh, shit, Joel, that guy's got a shotgun.
Try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Let's go flush them out. Just got word from the east side crew.
What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
pray to God these tourists show their faces.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left? The guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. Goddamn mess.
And you can call Joel Robin Hood with that bow and arrow. What a shot. Shoot where they're gonna be, not where they are.
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Hmm.
through and survive.
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
It was only a matter of time before I walked into one of those. I was avoiding them so carefully, and I got complacent, so that one's on me.
Oh man, endure and survive.
What? Oh, and a comment on the thing. Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on. Let's go through the alley.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Nope. Shut up. Okay. Keep going. 20?
Try 25.
Bullshit.
Swear to God.
You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. I just finished. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on. Split it right down the middle.
And that's just still good? When are you making some more?
Why?
Got a shotgun.
You think I want some?
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I heard something.
Whoa!
Over here! It's over here! Right here! Over here! Hey, he's over here! Here he is! He's in here! See him! He's in here!
What the fuck are they shooting at us with?
Some kind of military turret. Stay down! Don't lose him! I see him! He's in here! Thank you.
Cover me!
Sure.
Putting a dent in that damn thing.
So we've avoided the tank, the Jeep. I'm going to probably wrap it up there. So that's been episode 7. Join me for episode 8. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss when that goes live. If you've enjoyed what you've seen, drop a like. Let me know in the comments if you've played this game, if you're enjoying the series so far. If you want to see any more of this, then please do let me know. I've been iHempire. Share it with your friends. Get it out there. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care.